Scholars. Let's give them one more round of applause.